tires to get
turn
the
two
of the car to rotate.
Around goes Bubba Wallace after contact. And one car is up and into the wall. And Joey Logano, who won this race 2 years ago, is into the water barrels that protect the head end of pit road. Four cars under a blanket, and there was plenty of contact there. Bubba Wallace starts to go around, collecting Logano, Byron, and Gilliland.